a Christian wall. Protect
me. It's a hard not lie.
It's a hard not lie.
It's a hard not life in a Christian walk. Got a hard, hard head, pray that it dissolves. Cause a hard, hard head goes against his law. If you go against that, then who side your own?
It's a hard not life in a Christian walk. Got a hard, hard head, pray that it dissolves. Cause a hard, hard head goes against his law. If you go against that, then who side your own?
So much intimidation. The passion be cremated, create to come remake this. New wave to break the matrix, no matter how they take it. Don't let them be deceived, the thing that sin won't overtake them. Although we're in the Lord, the hearts, the core spirits will take it. Christ has a strength to cover it with holy lamination. I've been bought with the price, my life is not meant to be changing. Although I've changed in many ways, it's for glory and greatness. And my Lord ordained destruction in order to avoid torture. A future of flaming fortune, a future of flaming fortune. Our Lord has a flaming fortress to burn up the evil sources that are trying to possess your organ. I just wish we could record it, they thought no one could afford it. Until Jesus Christ was born, Satan thought he wouldn't lose. And ever since he's been falling. As for God, he's steady balling, recruiting and steady calling. His chosen people to office, but no one is sex to offer. They offer their souls for auction for a desire that's pointless. Then they convert into faith with worldly traits, use as poisonous. Poisonous is a snake, the same snake we at war against. So for those who ain't warring, yeah, heed this message before
it's a hard not life in this Christian world. Got a hard, hard head, pray against dissolve. Cause a hard, hard head goes against his law. If you go against that, then who side you on? It's a hard not life in this Christian world. Keep faith, never break or betray the cause. Quick, swift, ask God to protect what's yours. Actions is a test that'll tell your story.
Yes, it's harder than you think and deeper than you believe. There is evil in your flesh, deeper than that, it's in your seed. You're dying more each time you breathe. Thanks to the cross, you've been redeemed. The enemy is incomplete and wants you completely defeated.
Yes, it's harder than you think and deeper than you believe. There is evil in your flesh, deeper than that, it's in your seed.
You're dying more each time you breathe. Thanks to the cross, you've been redeemed. The enemy is incomplete and wants you defeated.
In a Christian wall, got a hard, hard head, pray that it dissolves. Cause a hard, hard head goes against his law. If you go against that, then who said your own? It's a hard not life in a Christian.